Hello everyone, this is Ben from ThemeCo, and in this video, you'll learn how to change your Cornerstone or your ProBuilder's user interface to the dark mode. So let's get started. The first thing you would want to do is to go to the WordPress dashboard and hover on the X menu item. If you're using Pro, you'll see Pro here instead of X, then click Theme Options. On the Theme Options page, you'll see a cog icon here just above the save button, and this is available in all the builders. So if you are editing a page in Cornerstone, you can access it, you can click this. And also if you're using the header builder, the global blocks, the footer builder or whatnot, this is available to you also. So just click that and make sure you are on the preferences tab, because the colors, fonts, these are all tabs and sometimes they are open. Just make sure that you're on the preferences tab. So click that, scroll down to UI theme, then change light to dark. And immediately the user interface changes to the dark mode, but this is not yet saved. Just click save preferences first for it to take effect. Then you'll see this, that means it is saved, and let's see how it looks like when we edit the page on Cornerstone. So I have the homepage here, and I want to check how my user interface in Cornerstone looks like now. So I'm going to edit this one in Cornerstone. And you can see that even the loading part is already in the dark mode, as well as the layout pane and the buttons here. Everything is in dark mode. So there you have it, an easy way to change your Pro Builder or your Cornerstone Builder's user interface to the dark mode. I hope you found this helpful. Thank you.